Right. Do we need to open doors? We do. Let's get doors opened. I should have done snow or something, because snow requires art skills. I did think about putting snow on, but that requires art skills. I have no art skills at all. Changing all the black to red is about the limit of my art skills. I don't know if you've noticed that my thumbnails for YouTube videos are incredibly basic. Giving me a paintbrush and expecting anything but a Jackson Pollock is just a silly idea. Hey, Freaky Weekaboo. Thanks for joining us. Good to have you with us. Where are we driving to? Good question. Where are we going? We are going to West Croydon. So it's London Bridge to West Croydon. It is a 455/8 boggy. Brakes apparently still on. There's DRA on. No, the doors are open still. What? What am I doing wrong here, folks? I've obviously forgotten something really dumb. Oh, yeah, this is the thing where you've got to... Right, let me restart that. You've got to actually put power on before it'll actually go. Yeah, I forgot about that. Now, DRA was off, Moggy. It was the first thing I looked at, because that's the first thing I normally forget. I forgot that this one, you've got to put power on before it'll actually do anything. But lights... Lights is a good idea. Ah, Moggy's thrown a fail in my direction. Boo! Cheers, BNSF. Actually got the brakes on. That's it. Okay, the brakes are now off. The brakes actually are off, but the door interlock is still on. Oh, okay, it doesn't work with the rail driver. Right, one more time then. We won't use the rail driver. So I need to set up notches for this controller. We'll get there in a minute. Doors open. Forwards. Door interlock light is supposed to be on. Yeah, you're right, isn't it? It's on. It's locked. Stephen Chan, there's not much point sending me a YouTube link at the moment. I can't watch them during the stream. Tyson is cool. When did Google Maps come to test? It didn't. This is a mod or application that I've written. Come on, we're going to get it done. This is going to all work now. This is going to work. Brakes off, throttle on. It is all going to be good. Go. There we go. Haven't driven this one in a while, actually. We're moving. Hooray! /377 over there. What's the first station? South Bermondsey, 1.57 miles. Oh, Google Maps in the TS editor. That was, I think, 14. TS 2014, I think, is when the editor one, the Google Maps integration arrived. Which track IR do I use, JPT? I'm using track IR 5 with the Pro clip. Alright, off we go. If you like my Christmas hat, folks, you can get my Christmas hat from Tesco. I bought a new Christmas hat today. Because two Christmas hats is better than one. Right, we've got a speed drop to 45 coming up just before South Bermondsey. No, the map following isn't right on this route, Jim Bob. And we are due in. Oh, we're going to be only a few seconds late, assuming I can stop the train. Due in at 14:20. Thank you. didn't resist the urge too much then, Moggy. Placement's the stop, not too bad. About right, actually. But the way I did the stop was totally wrong. Totally wrong! Oh, we haven't got lights this time. We do now. Right. Hey there, Deltic Dan. I'm very good, thank you. Right, up to 16. Next station is Queen's Road, Peckham, which is the next one in a bit under a mile. Limit, so we're good. How's the model railway coming up? My model railway, the double, the N gauge one, isn't going anywhere at all. And if I get money, it's going to be used to spend getting PC for the stream. But that one is going on really well, actually. Right, we're due in here in about 30 seconds. Station's just up ahead. Roll up to the end of the platform. Cheers, Monty the Horse, thanks for joining. You guys want another behind the scenes video, do you? One of the ones, I think, Monday or Tuesday, I'm going to see if I can go down to Nebworth Station and do some train spotting. Get a video up here for you guys. I think that might be amusing. I'm thinking of just clipping all of the shots of trains going through Nebworth and then saying nothing ever stopped. A behind the hat video. What happens under the hat? Not a lot, to be honest. Cheers, Nolan's Gamer. Yeah, dandruff requires something upstairs, up on the top that isn't there. Not in particularly great quantity, anyway. Cheers, DJSP. When are advanced previews? You'll have to ask Dovetail on the official channels, Train 222. I don't know. Brakes release. Next station is Peckham Rye. 3/4 of a mile. Right, coming into Peckham Rye. Why is it on every scenario, almost every South London network Peckham Rye is involved? I have no idea. People obviously like the route that Peckham Rye is on. Roll up to the end. What are my plans for streaming over the Christmas period? If you look on the schedule spreadsheet, I've put down Monday and Tuesday, definitely train sim, and I'm possibly going to do extra streams on those days, we'll see. And let's just close, that's it. Wednesday is going to be Minecraft. Again, I might do something during the day, but it's my wedding anniversary, so I'm not going to bank on anything at all on the Wednesday. Something, you know, more important things. Thursday is Christmas Eve, and I might get something done during the day, maybe, but we're going to be getting ready and then heading up Thursday afternoon to my parents' place. And I shall be there for the rest of that week and the following week. Now, whether I get anything done over the streaming over there, I'm not going to guarantee. And then I'm off Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, so the 4th, 5th and 6th. So I will be definitely streaming, and probably a bit earlier than normal, on the 4th, 5th and 6th of January. Kink Apple, yes, there will be DTM on Wednesday. That one has already been approved and cleared with management. She is a fan of the idea. She's less of a fan of the train sim. So the other thing I've mentioned previously is I'm also going to be, while I'm not streaming, I am going to see if I can't put together some videos and upload them onto YouTube. So there'll be different styles. So there'll be 5-10 minute videos. What's with the hat? It's Christmas! On last Wednesday, on the Wednesday just gone on down the mineshaft, we did a thing called a build-off, where we allocate some small bits of land and then give people a theme, and then they've got 20 minutes to come up with a build idea and build it. It's quite good actually, because you've got to come up with ideas and then you've got to try and get them built and make them look good, and then it's sort of like it's a really good competition. It went around really, really well. Did you just hear Wizard? I don't know, Moggy. Not here, you didn't. There's no music here. Hey, Frisco. Welcome. Do I think I'll get partnered with Twitch? It's a complex thing, and not anytime soon, no. For two reasons. One, I think I'm too small, to be honest. But secondarily, I can't because of work stuff at the moment. So, it's complicated. I'm not even attempting to get partnered at the moment. I think we're too small, to be honest. We're still only getting, you know, we're averaging 100. I think we probably need to be looking at averaging more like 200 at least. So, but it's irrelevant at the moment because I can't even apply for work reasons, so. Right, moving along. Next station is North Dulwich. You've seen channels with less than 2,000. Yeah, true. Well, like I said, at the moment, there's work reasons why I can't get partnered, so... If those get resolved, then it'll be different. I shall apply and we shall see. But until then, I can't even apply. Just see. Oh, look at this. Oh, can it cat? Yeah. Oh, yeah. But it's a shame we needed a full service braking to do it. Passenger view. Right, time to move on. Tulse Hill, 1.27 miles. Yes, Dean, this is the scenario, one of the scenarios you've sent. One miles to get to Tulse Hill. Speed limit is 60. Night Owl 5000 Games, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. So I get a single amber on the home to Tulse Hill, so our starter out of Tulse Hill is red. Did I say amber? Yellow. Deadly Dorito, yeah, if there's locos I haven't used for a while, definitely send them over. Right, coming up on this red, can't afford to overshoot the platform here. Be nice to get some of the coaches in though. Yeah, I'd like to see Rascal and Cottonwood on the stream as well, but yeah, we need some scenarios for it. Cheers, First Gear Sims. How are we doing? Oh, all ticks so far. So far. Metallica 101. If I don't count the two false starts. Hey, I can remember how to drive the Loco. That's allowed. Rail driver camera's frozen, it has, hasn't it? Got green lights. Better. Appears that I've also knocked it. Next station is Streatham, 1.4 miles. 45 limit around this area. Right, up to 60. West Croydon's where we're going, yeah. Attention to actually driving rapidly and might come in late now. Yeah, well, we're late now by seconds, but late is late, you know? We started at London Bridge. I'm not showing outside the train just because this is quite an intense route to drive, watching the signals, responding to AWS alarms and the speed limit changing all the time, so that's why I'm not really going outside. Right, single yellow, so our next light is red at the moment, and we're also coming into a 15 just around the corner here. See ya, Deadly Dorito. I guess we're getting looped. Get something past us. No, it's just on yellow because of the speed, I should think, because it's actually a green light. Streatham Common is where we're going. Oh, it might just have cleared. Yeah, quite right, Unitary. Right. I get stopped here and then we'll get the doors open. Right. Fifteen limit still here. 45 now. Next station is Norbury, 3/4 of a mile. We have a green. Hey there, Mad Drop Bear. What I need to do is create a list of all the locos in the game and then start running through each of them and setting up all of the scripting so that Rail Driver works for everything. That won't take too long, will it? Oh, another one over there, look. Only £199.99, yes, Kinky Apple. Comes with a free route, though. You saw it earlier on. Much sought after. Breaking a bit late there. We're still getting ticks, you know. Oh, Gatex there. This is Norbury. Where's West Croydon? Is it time to go yet? No, not yet. Right, next station, Thornton Heath. What we got? Oh, first cross. Three stations to go. Well, it was bound to fail at some point. Oh, got double yellow up ahead. 60 limit, let's try and get up on top of that limit. Moggy used to work at Thornton Heath. What was East Croydon used to work at? How many places have you worked? Right, coming into Thornton Heath. That blew that, never mind. Coastal round was in Thornton Heath Walk. Ah. Well, I think, yeah, it's clearly for obvious reasons. It's been running from something. Double yellow. Things are obviously getting a bit more packed at the moment. Right, that's double yellow. Speed limit at the moment is 45. Looks like by the time we get there, we'll be in the 60. That means we've actually got a green, single yellow into Selhurst, whatever you want to call it. Tick on. Oh, we got a tick on that one. Moggy has apparently not worked at Selhurst, however. Good to know. We are in... Actually, don't know. Is this South London? I think this is South London. Oh, we've got the anti-Nebworth signal. Oh, we're not going to get any thanks for this stop, I don't think. Since the name South London, of course it is. Totally forgot about that. South London. That being London, this being the South. And there's West Croydon there, I think. Which is our next station. Yeah, Kid Kiapi says he only knows so much because he spent the first 3 months of owning the route playing nothing but this route. It's, if you play, you're going up and down the route all the time. It's very easy to learn all about the route very quickly. That's the one baked bean, Kid. Yep, Waterloo was at the top. Stratford is something like the 9th or the 8th or something. Birmingham's the only non-London one in the list. Right, I'm not going to go running away. I need to set that. So that I don't make a colossal mistake. Oh, now we've got a yellow. Four stops from Casa del Moggi. Next station is West Croydon, where this train terminates. 40 limit to get started, dropping to a 15 shortly after we get moving. Yeah, 24 passengers per year. You see the airport there as well. You've got to wonder if the station and the airport are about to be closed. Nice. Got a light. 15 limit. I did wonder if Stratford was busy initially because of the fact that, you know, it's now got Stratford International. And I'm sure that adds to it. Eurostars don't stop there, so it's not Eurostar traffic, so it'll have to be the Southeastern traffic. Which I guess is quite substantial. You've got Westfield Shopping Centre as well there, plus you've got the London Overground lines. Tube lines, so I guess Central Line traffic is going to be counted. As well as the Gemmell itself, so you've got actually quite a large number of lines all converging in on that one place, and you've got Westfield Stratford as a major draw for people, so. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Slow that down. Right, we haven't yet got the permission to go through. Yeah, wait till Crossrail opens, it'll get even busy then, won't it? So, we're going to accelerate, but we have got a red light to be aware of. Guess we're waiting for a train to leave Croydon, West Croydon. Oops, I think I just got TPWS'd. Here comes the train coming out. Right, we go anyway. This clears us into West Croydon, 60 limit, dropping to 45 and then 15. Yeah, and then Happy Rails theme tune would be Don't Worry, Be Happy. Right, coming into West Croydon. Pulled in here, and then we shall stop. What did we get? Ah, we got 1x. Look at that, 1x out of the whole thing. That's kind of boo. Oops. Yeah. Right. That was a good scenario. That was 2J87 DP Simulations on the South London network. Right, now we're going to have a change of pace for the next few minutes while I remember what we're doing anyway.